According to SpaceX, the private space company led by Elon Musk, its Starlink satellite internet service is now available in the Philippines. The announcement was made in Filipino, one of the country's most commonly spoken languages. The Starlink availability map on the official website shows that the satellite internet system is accessible across the country, including remote areas that cannot be reached by the primary internet service providers in the Philippines. This includes Coron, Palawan, known for its world-renowned beaches, and the mountainous regions in the north, which have poor internet connectivity. To order Starlink for use in the Philippines, users must pay a total of ₱29,320, equivalent to $532, for the hardware, with monthly fees of ₱2,700, about $50, which is comparable to some of the mid to high tier fiber plans offered by the country's largest internet providers, PLDT, and Globe Telecom. Starlink claims that download speeds of 50 to 200 megabits per second can be expected in the Metro Manila region, the country's capital. A 30-day trial is available, and shipping times are estimated to be around 2 up to 3 weeks after placing the Starlink order. Starlink's arrival in the Philippines is likely to be appreciated, given the country's widely varying internet connectivity. While fiber connections in places like Metro Manila are stable and relatively fast, internet connections in rural areas are notoriously slow. This became a significant issue during the COVID lockdowns, with many students in remote areas unable to attend online classes regularly due to unreliable internet.